Hello and welcome to Domo. In this video, I'll provide a brief overview of the default pages in Domo. If you come over here to the left navigation panel, you'll notice there are four pages already in your instance. The first one you'll see is Business in a Box. This page provides pre-installed best practice dashboards based on Domo's research and are organized by department and key topics within those departments. The Overview page is a personalized page for you to use however you want. People often use it as a staging area for building cards. This is also where you can place the cards you want to see on a daily basis. Note that you cannot share this page with groups or individuals. The Favorites page is also specific to each user. You can select cards that are important to you and place them on your Favorites page. Next, you have your Shared page. This page may be blank right now, but down the road, whenever other members of your organization share cards with you, they will appear here. To manage your pages, go to the bottom of the left navigation panel and click Manage Pages. Here you can easily add a page or add a subpage to one of your pages. You can also drag and drop pages to reorder them however you would like them to be displayed in the navigation panel.